This is John Paul with Houston Style Magazine, and we are here with one of the hardest working women in politics, Congresswoman Shelia Jackson Lee. How are you doing?
I am wonderful. Thank you so very much. It's so good to be back with you.
You were very, very, I would say, vital in helping solve Metro's tree issue at MLK and Old Spanish Trail. So talk about your involvement in, your resolution of that situation.
Well, let me give thanks to a lot of community leaders, but I do want to acknowledge the spiritual leader in Ovide Duncantel and the Black Heritage Society. Many people don't realize his relationship with Dr. King, and the history of that tree was in fact the tree that Daddy King helped plant, and see how it grew and blossomed. And so we worked with the Black Heritage Society to be good civic citizens, because it was right where the train tracks were. Our first look was to go around it, but we said, how could we honor it by having trains go around it? So we found a compromise that was negotiated between Metro and the city to be able, working with a lot of leaders, to move that tree. But I then dogged it, if you will, for that tree to survive and live. Ovide, of course, was tied to a tree. That is in the spirit of the protesters of the movement. You all need to understand, they protested with their bodies. And Ovide did so, and I want to call him Mr. Duncantel, and we take great instruction from that. But then the tree had to be nurtured, and so we worked out with the federal funding and Metro, and I must say that they were willing listeners to provide the funding to secure that tree when it relocated into the McGregor Park. But more importantly, we now have secured it for a magnificent plaza and Martin Luther King statue that is going to be an enormous tree of life type presentation. The tree that belongs to Martin leads into a plaza of peace and leads to a 10-foot statue. This is going to be a destination. This is the Martin Luther King Jr. Station. I want you all to know that. It's going to be named the Martin Luther King Jr. Station, McGregor Martin Luther King Jr. Station. We're blessed with that opportunity. That'll be a destination. It'll be on the Visitors Bureau's list. Large conventions will say, where should we go? They'll get on the train. They'll come to a beautiful park. We're working on that. We're going to be working with Style and Francis Page and other leaders. We're going to make McGregor Park and the McGregor Park Friends, Mrs. Murray, we're going to make it grand and great. And then these people will come and they will be humbled. They'll come for spiritual upliftment. They'll come for review. They'll come for peace, as I indicated, to the Martin Luther King Plaza there at the McGregor Park at the corner of Old Spanish Trail in the 18th Congressional District and Martin Luther King Boulevard.
Well, I want to publicly thank you for everything that you've done, Congresswoman, not only for your district but for the city of Houston. So God continue to bless. God bless you.
Thank you so very much. It's a joy to be a problem solver.
Oh, yes.
And I'm just blessed that people listen as I try to work through these problems. And I will tell you, I will always keep ticking when it comes to solving people's problems.
Good.
Thank you.
Thank you.